Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm just gonna make some lemon cake and using the box mix as some vanilla pudding, butter, milk, and eggs. And you follow the ingredients on the back. You just substitute the water and the oil extra eggs. So this says 350 or 325. So it says 33 to 36 minutes, and for dark color pans, you add extra 3 to 5 minutes. All right, just want to clean up.
All righty, we'll see y'all in 35 minutes.
So here's my cake. Looking good, looking good. All right, we're just gonna let it cool. And then I'll make the icing for it. Okay, so this is the icing for my cake. And I have here some cream cheese. I have cream cheese, butter, a little lemon pudding, and powdered sugar, and some vanilla. have some pineapples that I'm gonna put in the middle.